I grew up in the 90s, least that's what I tried, looking for ways to be satisfied. Went to San Diego to try out my luck, came back 12 months later, again I was stuck. I felt like a goldfish stuck in a bowl, was waiting for something that I could control. After 2000, no longer a kid, the world didn't end, but something else did. When my father takes off, I'm already 19. He wasn't as happy as I thought he seemed. If this is my screenplay, I don't like my role. These are the things that you just can't control.
You normally do the opposite.
This is exactly why I keep impressing upon you that you have to change the person you were when you attempted to kill yourselves. Because if you don't, you'll try again.
A lot older, I'm just 23. If you're looking for answers, come to me. Instead of a future, I've got a guitar. But dreaming out loud won't get me far. I feel I'm ready for rock and roll, 'cause there might be something that I can control. By the time I hit 30, I'll have enough of being a 20-something in love. My friends will all be married, or they will be gone. I'll
really
still
need
be
some
wondering
before I can let the idea
what's going on.
Us for eternity go.
If that's what it takes, then I'll sell my soul, as long as there's something that I can control. One day I'll wake up and I'll be 38, doing the things that I used to hate. The trick to forget the bigger picture is when you look at everything in close-up as often as you can. Yeah, our revolution is covered in mold, 'cause there's only so much that you can control. This is no anthem, 'cause anthems are proud. Pride isn't something this is about. I shouldn't care, but I do, and that sometimes too hard to bear. So walking the same road, my shoes full of holes, waiting for something that we can control. If I ever reach 50 or 65, worldly to tell if I still be alive. We were born in the 80s and now we are here. My generation's dream will disappear. I'm at a graveyard passing the rose. The silent surrender will never get close. Yet this is my story, you swallowed it whole. By us feeling the need to be in control.